Good day everyone, I'm Arnel Francis T. Lumasak and I will going to discuss qualities of good instrument, the validity and reliability. Validity refers to the extent to which the test serves its purpose or the efficiency with which it measures what it intends to measure. Validity in data collection means that your findings truly represent the phenomenon you are claiming to measure. Valid claims are solid claims. Sinasabi dito na dapat yung gagamitin nating instrument ay valid o kailangan kung magbibigay tayo ng test or questionnaire ay dapat nakafocus lang dun sa may topic na ginagawa natin. High reliability is one indicator that a measurement is valid. If a method is not reliable, it probably isn't valid. Example, a test of intelligence should measure intelligence and not something else. Validity is classified into four types: content validity, concurrent validity, predictive validity, construct validity. Content validity: the adherence of a measure to existing theory and knowledge of the concept being measured. Example, a self-esteem questionnaire could be assessed by measuring other traits known or assumed to be related to the concept of self-esteem, such as social skill and optimism, strong correlation between the score for self-esteem and associated trait will indicate high contract validity. Concurrent validity measures how well a new test compares to an well-established test. It can also refer to the practice of concurrently testing two groups at the same time or asking the two different groups of people to take the same test. The extent to which the measurement covers all aspects of the concept being measured. A test that aims to measure a class of student level of Spanish contains reading, writing, and speaking component, but no listening components. Experts agree that listening comprehension is an essential aspect of language ability, so the test lacks content validity for measuring the overall level of ability in Spanish. The next one is contract validity. Is the extent to which the test measure a theoretical straight test item must include factors that make up psychological construct like intelligence, critical thinking, reading comprehension, or mathematical aptitude. Predictive validity is evaluated by relating the test to some actual achievements of the student of which the test is supposed to predict his success. The criterion measure against this type is important because the future outcome of the test is predicted. The criterion measure against which the test scores are validated and obtained are available after a long period. Ensuring validity. Choose appropriate methods of measurement. Use appropriate sampling methods to select your subjects. Choosing appropriate methods of measurement. Ensure that your method and measurement techniques are high quality and targeted to measure exactly what you want to know. They should be truly researched and based on existing knowledge. Reliability. Reliability refers to how consistently a method measures something. If the same result can be consistently achieved by using the same methods under the same circumstances, the measurement is considered reliable. Reliability ay ang pagiging consistent o hindi pagbabago ng isang test sa gusto nitong i-measure. Example, you measure the temperature of a liquid sample several times under identical conditions. The thermometer displays the same temperature every time, so the results are reliable. Different types of reliability can be estimated through various statistical methods. Test retest, inter-rater, internal consistency. Test retest, the consistency of measure across time. Do you get the same result when you repeat the measurement? Example, a group of participants complete a questionnaire designed to measure personality trait. If they repeat the questionnaire days, week or months apart and give the same answer, this indicates high test-retest reliability. the inter-rater, the consistency of a measure across raters or observers, you get the same result when different people conduct the same measurement. Example, based on an assessment criteria checklist, 5 examiners submit substantially different results for the same student project. This indicates that the assessment checklist has low inter-rater reliability. For example, because the criteria are too subjective. Internal consistency, the consistency of the measure itself. Do you get the same result from different parts of a test that are designed to measure the same thing? You design a questionnaire to measure self-esteem. If you randomly split the result into two halves, there should be a strong correlation between the two sets of results. If the two results are very different, this indicates low internal consistency. In ensuring reliability, reliability should be considered throughout the data collection process. When you use a tool or technique to collect data, it's important that the results are precise, stable, and reproducible in applying your method consistently. Plan your method carefully to make sure you carry out the same steps in the same way for each measurement. This is especially important if multiple researchers are involved.